Hey guys, welcome back to another episode on my channel. We're here at the Gideon Meat Plant, the game, with Jill. As you can see, there's the new survivor. Wonder what it'd be like to have a new killer on a map like this. Don't hear her. Don't hear anyone. Dying lights. Okay. I'm just gonna work on this one. And just see what happens. Three skill checks already. Four skill checks already. I wonder who it can be. Whoever it is, they're chasing the floor deck. We don't have time. So yeah, let's see, yesterday's episode I spoke about the new update and how I said I actually really like it. It just looked really good. It's nice to know back with finding this day. Or at least the new killer. I'd like to have been looking at the new killer once. And it was a strange encounter. It was a very, very strange encounter. However, I still don't know how to fully go against that. Look for that. So, I will take it slow. Hold up. No, I'm just kind of running around this Michael. He did give up. Aww. Now I have to claw that instead. Myself healed up. Watch that, I like nothing happened. Jump down and get working. God, like nothing happened. Ooh, he has stabbed a new survivor. I just really want to see a nurse. I just want to see if the nurse is as overpowered as she once was. Because it seems like no one wants to touch a nurse since she came back. Since I haven't seen a nurse being used in probably 2 months now, like January. So I am really excited to hope that I can see a nurse. Thank you. Come on. Listen to her, pass her out. Why is he now stalking people?
Oh.
Again. Straight. And you're fine. Idiot. Gems, but I have to try. Guys. Thank you. couldn't make the full stretch. This should be fine now. Drop off the second one near me.
Damn it!
I both thought that was the main thing. I'm not sure if I can move it out. They deserve to get out. That killer, and yet in the end it still didn't do anything. Oh, fuck. I'll have to see you in game number two.
Okay, we are back at the Torment Creek on the Coldwind Farm.
And I'm hoping for a slightly better couple of games. I have played two games off camera and they went well. No, I had no issues, it was just
they weren't good enough for content reasons. They were just either too sluggish or
Killer didn't really try and it was just kind of slow and it was just like, this is no point. You know, I want to have some deep content
and be able to give you guys some decent content.
Blessing it? Blessing it. At least I'm not actually leaving potions or whatever. let me left them. But yeah, my thoughts on the new killer after bursting out popular times. She seems to be strong in the sense of when she's chasing someone, but I don't think her TVs are too overpowered. Since when you just grab a tape and then just transport it and put it into another TV, it shuts down those TVs for a couple of minutes. So you get the time to do a gym. And I noticed that when going up against it, if you just take out the TV, you're in very, very good stead to get a generator done near a TV. If you don't, that's when the choice starts coming out, where you're struggling to get TVs. The other part within chasing is she is a very, very quick killer. She is just going to be an easy, you know, escape her and go do a gem. It's going to be a... you're going to have to try and figure out how to do it. No. And with her being a slightly quicker killer than usual, well, I would say a lot of players that have played Dead by Daylight for a short period of time. It's really going to take time to adjust to the likelihood of going up against one of these sorts of killers. But with reading a lot of comments on a lot of the videos of the killer when she first came out, people saying she's overpowered, that she's too strong, I disagree. I don't think she's too strong, I just think people say it because it's it's a new killer, so people don't know how to beat her. When in reality, just got to deal with chases. That's kind of more, you know, detrimental thing, I would say. You can deal with the chases and obviously have to map those ideas like the we give you meat plant, or the pig mask, or, you know, something where you are just a good looper. You can beat her fairly easily, which I think most people don't realise. Already, wow. It's been a quick game, but, you know, these games happen. There is a toad in the air, I'm going to spray it before I go for the rescue. I don't think the doctor would sit around. Yeah, that's just my honest opinion on the new killer after, you know, going up against her. And, you know, I did speak about it yesterday in an episode. Well, in my episode yesterday, that I feel like I like the update, it looks good. It does look good, yeah, but I don't think she's overpowered. To a degree that people would say she's overpowered. No.
Anyway.
This episode is practically done. Now that wasn't a threat. Yes. That was a nice game to end off the video for me. Take your time with it. It worked out an absolute treat.
If you have enjoyed, please
like,
comment,
subscribe, all that good stuff. It really helps my channel grow. And until next time, goodbye.